What's happening over here?
Hi.
Hey. Want to fill us in on what's going on here?
I crashed yesterday during practice in the sand sweeper before the finish line. Ended up having a stress fracture on my L5 and S1. So we're just going to go out and take it easy this race. See how many laps I can get in.
Yeah. And the doctor said no bike for 4 to 6 weeks.
Shot of liquid courage, 'cause my monster's out.